Have you ever thought about designing a car? Can you imagine a car that never has to stop for gas or a charge? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Solar and electric vehicles.
Most cars run on gasoline. The use of fuel and the exhaust it produces contribute to climate change. Electric vehicles have batteries that must be charged.
Can you imagine a car that never has to stop for gas or a charge?
Mechanical engineers are designing vehicles that run on nothing but the sun. Solar vehicles don't need fuel. Solar vehicles don't need to charge their batteries using electricity. Solar vehicles don't cause air pollution or climate change. But there are, of course, some difficulties.
At this time, the amount of energy we can capture from the sun is not as great as the amount of energy we get from gasoline or an electric battery. How can mechanical engineers make solar vehicles drive as quickly as conventional vehicles?
Among other things, they reduce the weight of the vehicle and make other efficient changes. The solar-powered car is so lightweight that it dispenses with most of the devices used in the car, such as the speedometer.
Without a speedometer, how can we know the speed of the solar vehicle?
The fastest solar vehicle can go slightly more than 88 kilometers per hour. Calculating that speed can be challenging because most of the solar vehicle races take place in remote locations. And in most cases, the solar vehicles do not have speedometers.
How would you do it?
We need to know the time and the distance it traveled.
You are excellent. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.